Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
How is everybody? How have we all been?
How is everybody?
Good to be back again. We'll crack on in a second. Right then, let's get to the business. So we are once again. We're going to play his family, Johnny specifically. If I can, if I manage to clutch him, if no one else does. We'll see how it goes. Not got a skill on for him. Apparently not. Don't know what helping out. Almost got me level up for that, which is good. Looks like we're just waiting for a Leatherface now. No one wants to be in, apparently. Hey, we finally got a lover face.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. A series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities will follow. Mm-hmm.
little quick, wasn't it? Right then.
You looking better already.
What up, old man? Have you felt? What up? How is everybody? What we all saying? How's everyone doing? Oh, where'd you go, boy?
It ain't gonna matter.
Ah, you lucky son of a gun. You can run, but you can't hide. It's one down.
Jesus.
Oh, perfect timing. Love it. All right, Scott. How's it going? Perfect timing, that. Perfect. Oh, Lone Prison with a follow, thank you. Much appreciated. How are ya? Right. Who's singing? Is that a sissy? Apparently so. Oh, time to play. You don't know who you're fucking with. Ah, good, good. I'm good. You streaming tonight? What's your plans? Chilling, same, chilling, killing. You know how it is.
Here you go, old
man. Here you go, old man, have you, Phil? She sings, she sings to scare people, didn't know that. Never heard her sing before, that were a first. Okay. Why do I know prison? You know prison? I will send you to Jesus. And so do you two know each other? Yo! Shiny Gaming, how's it going? Hi. Oh. Okie dokie, no problem. Did you follow me? Oh, is it? Alright, fair enough. Hi, Jace. I probably know you, but until I put a face to name. I'll know you by a face, probably. Shiny Gaming. Did you drop me a follow? I don't see you in list. Bear with me. Yeah, I already follow you.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing.
Oh yeah, I know exactly who you mean now, yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, Shiny Gaming, I do already follow you, so just check your list and you'll see me. Is Craig still streaming? Is he still on?
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled. Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time. The search continues.
Right, then, next game. Let's go. No, next game, I said, not last game. Is Craig still screaming or has he gone off?
That's what I get for taking it easy on them.
Are you on? Alright, no worries. Bear with me and I'll jump in chat now.
G, what you can also.
Hello!
Oi, oi.
Hi. How's it going, alright?
Hey, yeah, what are you doing?
I'm gonna have to mute your stream now, though, because I can hear you twice.
Hey, yeah, go for it.
Yeah, Aiden, do you get your notifications come through your headset when somebody follows you?
Yeah.
Oh, how do you do that? Because I want that, because I always miss them.
It's just because I've got, obviously, I have all my audio all to my headset, so. But if you're on, I don't know what you run on OBS or Streamlabs, but whatever you've set your...
My desktop audio, so surely it should come through my desktop audio then.
So it comes through alerts. So if you go onto your Streamlabs or your OBS, whatever you run on, and you click on sound options and you go into the one for your alerts, you should be able to set it to the same to your headset. Because I'm using my headset for my audio, aren't I? So it all just comes from my headset anyway. But it's somewhere in there if you just look for it. Is Craig still streaming? Or is he gone now?
I think he's gone off.
Yeah.
No, he didn't say it in mine. We'll have to talk to him about it offline, don't worry.
No worries.
Miss your stream while you're doing it.
No worries. Well, yeah, well, in a bit when we're finished, I'll go on my Streamlabs and I'll see how it's set up on mine.
I've got to play this though, because I fucking love it. I'm going to mute myself.
Toss a coin to your witcher, oh valley of plenty, oh valley of plenty. Fuck me, I can hear that loud as fuck. Toss a coin to your witcher. I had to make that myself because it weren't on Blurp, so I had to fucking get YouTube video and cut it.
Oh mate, that's great.
Out the window.
You need to make me some.
Same with that.
As well.
Same with that. What's it called?
You got some mate funny ones, you man.
I know. I'm after a pack of emotes currently, but it's because the emote. I'm shit at making emotes.
Yeah.
So there's a pack I'm after. Currently, so what I might do, I'll put them in. What I might do if I can edit the emotes, I might just delete the air so he's bald and stretch his beard. And there you go. All right, up. Give him some specs. Yeah, play around with some bits, and if I come up with out, I'll send them you through.
Emotional damage!
Emotional damage! Oh, perfect. That's exactly who I'm playing as. Is he chasing someone? Has he got someone? He has. Oh, he's dead.
Aiden, I don't appreciate the company you work for showing me ads on your stream. That's disgusting. I'm just promoting him.
Businessman.
I've not had a single ad off of Aiden's stream.
It's one every 20 minutes.
It's not a video ad, it's just a fucking ad bar.
Ah, right, that's cool.
It's not, because it's run out with that shit company. I mean, great company. God, this falls perfectly for what it is.
Why are you running?
Jesus. Why are you running? I will send you to Jesus. Why are you hiding? Why are you hiding? Come here, you fucker.
Don't worry.
There's another one here. What the fuck? Why are you running?
Here's Johnny.
Here's Johnny. Accept your fate. Accept your fate.
Food gap.
Yeah. Ah! Fuck it, a new one. Bastards. I knew one of them was still out here. Oh.
I didn't even see her.
I saw one of them go behind crates, and I was pretty sure certain that.
Do, 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 do.
giggle, a flicker giggle. That's the flow.
They always try to hide. It's always the same game.
Oh, they're stabbing Grandpa, aren't they? There's somebody feeding them. Oh, basement exit's open. They've dumped fuse board. Get downstairs. They're all going to be escaping downstairs, Aiden. They've just dumped fuse board.
I don't know where that is. Oh, is it underground? Oh.
Underground, yeah.
Bow, bow.
Oh yeah, I've just got an advertisement for a Peloton bike for £1,345 Prime.
Better fitness. Good for you.
Hey, we've got all the time in the world now, mate. Might as well.
Brutal. Oh, she's going to escape as well. It's just on the left.
Imagine is it fucking as if there's an exit underground.
Yeah, they have to do the fuse board though. They do the fuse board and then it stays open for so long. So wait here.
Where's fuse board?
Upstairs. It'll turn off after a while. Choose it's underneath. It's underneath Grandpa. There you are. It's closed now. Now
they have to recamp it. Yeah.
Yeah, now they have to redo the fuse board.
Yeah, I think two escape. I think there's one left.
Yeah.
So fucking man, why is it just like you're the only killer?
No idea, mate. I don't know how the two are.
Oh, pressure gate's open now.
Oh, they've done everything on you. You fucked.
Yeah. Straight forward, Aiden. Straight forward. Where are you going now? Yeah, it's the other side of that wall. That's where the gate is. No, other way. Other way.
Where's other two?
I don't know, but they've done pressure gate, which is, look, they're going, yeah, go straight forward. And then it's on your left, the gate.
See it?
Get him.
Here's Johnny. I will send you to Jesus.
Well played. Nice.
Jesus, look at state of there. Crippled there, didn't I?
Oh, it took her head off.
Decapitation. Decapitation for the nation.
Kind to you, sir.
What are you saying? He's on.
Yeah, are you staying on that?
Yeah, well, he's not on this.
Yeah, I can come on. I'm going to stream as well, so.
Yeah, go for it. I'm in my menu. Send me an invite. Send me
Payday 3 on Xbox, or?
I'm doing it on PC.
That's what I meant to say, I don't know why I said Xbox.
Payday 3?
Yes, right, so we need to go to Steam.
Never played that game.
You won't,
John,
mate. Payday 3 is brand new.
Is it new?
Yeah, it's now, yeah.
I meant like the Paydays themselves, I've never played any of them.
They're rated hard.
Are they? What's the objective of them? What do you do in them?
Rob Banks.
Oh.
It's fucking great.
Fairly self-explanatory then.
Yeah, it's fucking great.
Toss a coin to you with ya.
Our stream title's gonna be. Do you wanna know what it's gonna be?
What?
I got family.
I don't have friends. I got family. Giggity, 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 giggity,
giggity. Oh, Benny.
Timmy!
Get over here!
Alright, then let me know, code.
Oh, dude, it's just loading up. I don't know why my stream ain't capturing it, though, actually, I mean. There we are.
Got
family. Oh, I ain't got my mic. Right, mic. Wait then. Party code. Party time. Z68. PW9.
Z68.
PW9.
P, that's where I went wrong. PW9, I put T.
Alright.
Still saying it's wrong. Z68.
No. V68.
Ah. V68 PW9.
Aiden's in. Come on, Crispy.
I'm beat it. Give me a sec. Good shit. No, you're not,
game, yeah. Right, gonna run Lou real quick. I'll be back in a sec.
Yeah, no worries.
Ah, oh, the bastards, they've took all me. I am fucking pissed. Oh,
he's swearing.
Shut the fuck up. They've took all me stolen goods. That were all me ammo.
Oh, they did that to me the other day.
Yeah, but I've been looking at them chests, haven't I? So it's all ammo. And guns. Door lock requires computer. Fuck yeah, I'll stack it in front of them all. Do you want to? Yes, that's fine. Microsoft, I don't know how to do that, but sure.
You have to put an anti-cheat thing in now for this.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Who's been cheating on it and why? Sorry, I am not fucking with my shirts.
A diddly dee. Diddly dee.
Right, I'm back.
Oh, where's my phone? Just a coin to your witcher. Bum bum bum. Tell you what, let's neck this whiskey and then use this glass.
Is necking that whiskey?
Beautiful.
See it off then.
See it off, lad. Oh, that needs to be one of your things. See it off.
Yeah.
You need to get a recording of Ollie saying it. That'd be really funny. We should all have that. See it off, lad.
See it off, boys.
V68.
Yeah.
P. PW9.
P.
PW9.
I know fucking
letters,
mate.
Shame you couldn't set your own code.
I said that word on fucking Twitch, mate.
Could have had CI. Double TI, double F. CITOFF. See off.
Bedtime.
Oh, I am not the Leatherface. You can. Nano's. Crispy's Leatherface.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Well, my Leatherface and Johnny are both level 10, so if you don't want to be Leatherface, I can be him, I don't mind.
Oh, I'm always Leatherface.
Yeah, but look at his, they're all like level 3, nearly the top.
I can see that. Ad starts in a minute, boys.
Wap, 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 wah.
I like you and Aiden's got his bait. Makes me feel like I'm in Star Wars.
I'm your father.
I am your father.
Whoa, why is my graphics card on 73 degrees?
Should get it as a blurb and then I should play it every time I take a vape.
Not one thing I love about this. That patch notes on start screen said we fixed the voice chat. Why is it still not fucking working for me?
Hello, Dan.
Yeah, I can't hear him either. Samurai Jack.
It's Samurai Jack because can't I joke with taken. Where did you come from?
Crispy, are you gonna ready up or what?
No! I'm in the middle of fucking trying to get my shit back on Starfield. I've gotta remember which pad links to which there when I pause and unpause.
Yeah, you playing two games at once.
Yeah, bonus.
That's commitment, that, mate.
Alright, let's get to it then. It's rock and roll!
Oh, Scott, yeah, I've got that deep cover pass now.
Oh, did you get hailed by him and taken there?
No, he just fucking kidnapped me.
Yeah, that's what they did to me. They did beat me when I were in my ship.
You can fucking kill him.
Yeah, you can attack him. But I'm guessing there's an achievement for the.
Yeah, it's all missions in it.
So yeah. Oh, he's dead. I'm gonna poke you with my stick.
That's what I get for taking it easy. Night, girl.
In a sec. What? They've been loud.
Too loud getting off.
Hey, Johnny.
What up?
I've latched that door.
Is there another way out?
Forward, so. What's behind us? What's this way?
That's the other exit. I can't get through gaps on left either.
All right, just yeah, do that then. I'm gonna add a padlock to this door as well then, because this is just.
Can you
out,
get through gaps?
No, I can't get through gaps.
I'll have to padlock it. Then.
I'll padlock this door as well then. Yeah.
Yeah. No worries.
So this back exit's covered.
Yeah, pretty
can
much.
They get through there then? Yeah, they can get through that gap, right? But they have to picklock that other door. So downed. Shut up, chicken. Right, generator's on.
The Jenny. Jenny.
The Jenny.
The Jenny.
Right, they are already out. Oh, that one I've just set off.
Yeah, I'm going that way now. Gotta run all the way around though to get to him.
Keep an eye on updates.
Here you go, old man.
Alright, will do.
Oh, you're here. Did they not come up this way then?
No, they've come up this way because this door was open. I don't know where they are.
Oh, there, I'll start hunting some tracks. Have they come out there?
Oh, it's chicken, don't matter.
You want to reset that chicken off, yeah?
Yeah, me.
So have they actually got outside then?
Yeah, they've been up this way. They came up through that door, it was already open.
I'm not picking up any trick. Oh, I got a track here, behind this shed.
That's still saying I'm locking out them.
I have a feeling they're running straight to the back then, is that?
Yeah, they are.
The thing's not even on either. The car battery, they've not even got there yet. You go and distract them and I'll turn car battery.
They've all gone!
No way!
Really?
No way! We just got milked!
It was
attacking Grandpa as well.
It needs some milk!
Who's not put battery on?
We've got to get this last guy now.
As if we're not taking battery on, that's bad. That.
I didn't even get there by the time they got out.
Didn't no one start this?
Close this behind you, Aiden, and lock it.
Can't lock it. Already opened. Go ahead. You've got to padlock it.
I don't think I can padlock them.
You can. You can padlock three times.
Yeah, I don't think you can padlock the gates.
Is he here? He's behind us. He's gone through the gate. He's come through grass outside. He's running.
Don't have a gun.
He's back near the car.
Sorry, he's trapped his sender.
Yeah.
Here's Johnny. Oh, he's knocked me over.
If you can padlock gate, then I'm going to lock him in areas.
Well, there's fucking well.
He's going back left next at gate. Going back round to his now. He jumped out well. He's gone down well. Just got there.
I don't know why I leave you upstairs.
Mate, they got there right quick. Don't give
well,
us
why
that.
Why didn't nobody run it?
I was running towards it. I'd only just got out of bloody building that I were in.
I came from downstairs all the way up and still beat you fucking there.
Did you open this door?
Yes. Don't you think I got down?
Well, I just come down thinking he'd open that door. I think he's gone to the stairs, to the ladders, near the shed.
Why is nobody manning that fucking place where we've just been?
I'm here, I'm outside the gate.
That's me closing that door, by the way.
That's me setting off that chicken.
An arrow, he's been quiet wherever he is. I'm gonna go cover the Jenny. Are you covering car battery, Aiden, yeah?
Yeah, I'm there at gate.
Anybody been collecting any blood at all? No?
Yeah, I've just gave Grandpa 60. I can only hold 100. But Jenny's still on, so...
It's quite top blood, it's not where we're gonna find him.
Might probably still underground at the minute, I don't know.
He'll just watch Grandpa as well, he's just gonna keep an eye on him, he's gonna keep destroying him.
I've just got my ability back, so I'll see if I can hear him.
Yeah.
Wap, 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 wah.
You were pinpointed him.
Now. No, I'm doing where it now. So you go. He's near me. He's at the other side of this fence.
Yeah, I see.
Hit generator. He's unlocking them doors that are padlocked, isn't he?
On me way.
He's doing the back doors.
Yes,
I can. Who's out? He's over there, look. Waiting.
You two are fucking useless.
You were upstairs as well, mister.
I will cover him where you asked me to.
Yeah, I knew we were going to knock me over. Well. I can make it. Damn! Warm-up game, mate. Warm-up game.
It's carrying on exploring space!
No one can hear you, Samurai Jack. Shut up.
We're just one ever, that's all that war, that game.
I haven't played in time. Oh, I can hear him, but it's not coming through my headset. That was weird. 1v1 me pussy.
Have any of you got Dead by Daylight?
Shit. Dead by Daylight.
I'm not playing Dead by Daylight.
You're not?
No.
I've got it scheduled for Saturday for like a first try of it because I've never played it.
Crap.
Is it crap?
Yeah. Killers are way too overpowered.
Yeah, that's the only downside.
Way, way too overpowered. If the killer sees you, you're dead. That's it. Game over. You literally have to do the whole thing without being seen.
He's not wrong there.
No. On this one, you can kind of outrun and outdo the killers. I think they've got it perfect where you can like hide and people can't see you in like the tall grass and things like that and everything.
Yeah.
Dead by Daylight's got none of that.
You're welcome.
Right, Aiden, go straight to the battery, yeah?
Yeah. I always, whenever I'm Johnny though, and I get that map, I always start where we started then, at gas station.
Yeah, I mean, me and you both started in the same place, which doesn't normally happen like
it
that.
It normally
either.
Happens, one starts at each
normally
end,
one,
and
one side, one
underground.
Other side,
yeah, and then one underground. They need to be like a big game mode, I think, where you can use all family members against all fucking survivors.
They wouldn't be able to do that though, because then that cutscene wouldn't work. You ever notice that the cutscene right at the start is the one survivor that's not been picked?
Yeah, I know, but I'm sure they could like come up with another cutscene. I mean, how many survivors is there? Five or six? Five
survivors. Think.
Yeah, 5v5 mode would be fucking sick.
It'd be mad.
It would be, wouldn't it? I think it'd be a bit hard for survivors, like, because you'd have some rate coverage with five people hunting down. Because you'd just literally have one guy stood at Jenny, one guy stood at fucking battery.
Oh, yeah, it'd be rate hard, wouldn't it?
One guy collecting blood from around map.
Oh.
What should have been a night of memory and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Sutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Tuckett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Brandon,
secure the property
and began attacking those inside.
Oh, well, my theory is totally wrong because Leland was the only person that didn't pick right and he's not been killed there, so
God, that's my... Survivors.
What? Oh, he's the six.
Yeah.
Lol.
Yeah, I'm at gas station again.
So, Matt, you got it, thingy. I'm going to padlock this.
Oh, you've closed it. Can I
close
put
your, what?
Oh, I can put your padlock back on, it's all right.
What? Why are you going that way?
Because this is the only way through it.
Hey, baby.
Yeah, I didn't padlock that one. I padlocked the back door.
Yeah, yeah. That's the my only way into this area.
Oh, through. You was out there.
So
right,
I start out actually
bad.
Outside.
Right.
I think I've been able to relock
bit.
It anyway. I think because it was a red
padlock.
Yeah,
it's
wasn't
still
it?
On.
Yeah, so I think I've been able
it's
to.
Still on. Yeah, the red padlock's still on. So let's just get to car battery.
Yeah, I'm going down right side at map now, so I'm going through gate on right. So I'll be at it.
So they can only get through to this other part by the gates, right? They can't climb up from the other side, or it can't
get to
the generator.
Climb up. Yeah, no.
Right, so if I padlock both of these gates, it's going to make them harder to get through to that bit as well. So both of these gates are going to be padlocked.
You padlock that's two locks on each gate and then one at back door.
Yeah.
So that's five locks they've got to get through to get that way.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, I'm turning battery on now. As if it's two games in a row and it's not started any of us near battery, that's weird.
Near battery. So make sure you relock them gates, yeah. So obviously we want to...
Right, battery's on. Gonna start fucking booting some things in.
Nice. Well played.
Right, well he's in them underground. I'm gonna run about
and
start
fucking...
Yeah,
I've got two more as well. I'm just...
Yeah, I'm trying to collect blood. I've got one blood thing at the minute, so...
Oh yeah, I don't know what you want to put on baby girl.
Well played, Crispy, well played. Oh, where is G?
Start kicking all these shortcuts closed and that.
Where's Grandpa?
He's in house. In house, yeah.
One might be up though, you've got to remember that noise. I've only seen three down here. Killed one. We set up a chicken round here, so they're out, surely.
Time to play.
You said there were blood in there.
Oh, I'm coming to VG anyway, so. You know, this one's open. So the one I've just opened is actually open, by the way. So check the both sides, each man aside.
Wish feeding Grandpa and I'll go back to Jenny.
If Grandpa was able, not Jenny, this would be over by now.
I'm gonna latch this front door at Grandpa, so you have to go through that side bit, alright? But that means they have to go through that side bit as well, yeah?
We can get... Oh, you mean latch,
okay. Yeah, latched it. I've not locked it, I've latched it.
My bed.
They're here, near where Grandpa normally is outside. He thinks I can't see him. Oh, no, he doesn't. He's dropping down well, I think.
Smack him while he goes, because you can still kill him. Look.
I've downed him. I think I've downed him. Immobilized.
Yeah, I'm going for
it. I think the other one's going back in. One's going back into house. There's one here, Crispy. Crispy. He thinks I can't see him. Thinks I ain't seen it. On the balcony. He's there.
You're two getting him. I'm going.
Here's Johnny! Oh, he's gone back in house. I'm going to go round back.
I'm going through house.
Did you say you're mobilised?
Oh, there's one at back gate. One at back right gate where car battery is in corner. Behind house.
I'm coming round. I've got to run all the way around this fucking thing now.
She's near the gate. She's in bushes. She's right next to the gate. Oh, she's running. She's running towards front of house now. Near car battery gates. She has... I've got her trapped here at this thing she jumps through. Outside side door. Oh, she's gone in house.
You go.
She's gone in house, she's gone through gap into the back, near the back door.
Right, yeah, I'll run round back at house, you just follow her, yeah? Try and flush her out at back door.
Yeah, she's gone out at back, I think. She's here, yeah, she's here. Oh, I've run out of fucking energy, she's gone back in house. Look, she's gone through the red bones.
I'm gonna run round other side of house again. You just follow her through house.
Oh, she's gone under gap. Into other room. Oh, where is she? Where's she gone?
She didn't come out here, mate. She's
this way, this way, this way. Did she go through this door that's been slammed?
I don't know, I had to turn.
Yeah, she will have, and then she's probably ran outside.
Yep, she's it. She's gone under the thing, under the thing.
Oh, Leland's here in room with Grandpa. This fucking guy's knocked me over.
He's dead.
Hey! There's what then.
I don't know where that bird went then.
Now I'm going to go back out to the gates.
I'm gonna go check my gates.
Anyway.
That gate's still locked that side, so I'm gonna go down here into container, see if this one's still locked. Yeah, it's still locked as well.
I've still got padlock on one. Oh, over here. Yep.
I'm waiting in now.
One's near me. Is anybody on the outside?
Yeah, she's disconnected.
What, mate?
Was this one disconnected that we're over here in this corner?
I think so. She was
no. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, she's just
in this corner.
I told him to get
to bed and he won't be soon. If he don't, I'm coming up in a minute and he better be in bed by the time I get up.
He's glitching his eye in this corner, mate.
I've got some footprints in the house. I'm on.
I don't think we can kill her. I think she's just going to disconnect. Yeah, she's disconnected now. She's a... Got her. I dinked her on Ed.
Oh, no. I don't know whether she wouldn't shut that
on me.
You got him.
Owned.
Boom. And that's a wipe.
And that's how we do it.
That's how they get chainsawed and killed. Boom.
Boom.
Yeah, I've got wrong pad in my hand. Wonder why Starfield weren't working.
Nobody ever goes in hiding spots, really, did they? There's an achievement to drag out 10 people out of hiding spots.
There's also an achievement of when you're thingy to be in 10 hiding spots.
As who?
Survive. No, 10 hiding spots, sorry. Just hiding every single spot.
Oh, hiding every single one. Yeah, I think I only have to do a chest and I've got that.
I honestly don't know what I've got to do. I feel like I've hidden them all.
Why is my graphics card at 75 degrees, man? Why is my room so hot? Jesus Christ.
Why is this game so fucking broke? I can't get out of fucking UC Vanguard. Scott, where the fuck were your ship in this ship?
What?
How do you get to your ship from the ship? Pissing me off.
How do I get to the ship from the ship?
Yeah, how did you get to your ship?
From what?
The UC Vanguard place. The prison ship.
Just run away back, there should be a mark. If you just put, change your... change your quest and it'll just show you back to your ship. I think the hatch is on the ceiling though, to get back out. No, I've just had a nightmare with Christian. The mission where you have to get that artifact from that collector.
Ah, oh, you just persuade him.
Oh no, I failed at that. I just killed everyone there, but I couldn't get to his. I couldn't figure out where his safe were. I got lost in that ship. Just every. I felt like I'd gone everywhere, and I couldn't get to this bloody thing. It was stressing me out, right, bad.
Told you, mate, manipulation.
No, I failed with his persuasion. Normally quite decent at them persuasions as well. But I failed on his. I want him to follow me, see if it goes through my headset.
See, I don't know if to do Crimson Fleet missions, because apparently the rewards are a lot better.
Crimson Fleet is the one that you're doing in this smuggling one where you have to infiltrate him.
No, that's fucking... Whatchamacallit,
mate? Oh, Yusef or something like that.
Yeah, Yusef. To infiltrate him.
Wait, Aiden, straight to car battery again, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
And then let's get some blood. You should start off with the blood now. You just killed someone.
You'd think that, wouldn't you? It would be nice.
But the thing is, you can't use it until you get upstairs, so... It's a good payoff, innit? Are you outside again?
I'm at gas station again outside that door, yeah.
Them after all. Hello.
How are you shutting that, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going to lock it and I'm going to padlock it. Get your
head straight. Okay.
I'm going to padlock them two gates again as well. I think it's a good tactic to do that.
I'll go round to car battery again then, straight away. Collect blood on way.
Yeah, boy. G's out front again, by the way, like where he normally is.
Yeah, yeah. Close that crawl space while I'm passing.
Right, both gates are padlocked.
Aiden, don't close them crawl spaces, please.
Why?
Why?
Because I destroy them.
Oh, yeah, he makes it so they can't use them again, whereas they can use them again.
Alright. Right, turning on car battery now.
Right, they're out somewhere then. I don't know where, but...
After I turn this car battery on, I'll go right and I'll check them ladders in Chad.
Yeah. Well, they've not got out. Oh, they've got out near Grandpa. They're all on me.
Oh, sounds like a good time.
Two girls on me. They're both running upstairs. I've run out of stamina.
That's what you want, isn't it?
Two girls,
one Grandpa.
Where we at?
They've both gone through gaps that I can't go through. One's just sat waiting. She's healing. She's sat at the other side of the crawl space that I can't get through. Went towards Grandpa. Knit well, Crispy.
I'm here.
You're going to drop down well.
One here with me. Oh, he's knocked me over. It's at right at well where Shaq is.
Yeah. I've seen him running. He's running.
Oh, you could have run straight down well.
I can't jump down wells.
No, but I mean, you should have just ran down the stairs to the side.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. I went after Leland. Leland's going through gap. He's going through gap at house.
This is where they got out and all the bastards. See, she's up now.
She's gone to the house. Leland's gone in house, should I say. And he's come straight towards me, the fruit. He's coming back out up front of the house. Other side.
Why are you both following?
I've run out of stamina now.
Have you locked gates?
I've padlocked them both, yeah. Looks like they're both still on as well.
Aiden, you still chasing, yeah? Great communication.
Sorry about that. Sorry, I was just talking to Casey. Yeah, he jumped back. Leland jumped back that well.
Another one that well. Right. This one's still unlocked and open, so that's fine. Time to
play. I'm going to close this one near Grandpa, so if they reopen it again, we'll hear it, alright? Closed it now. That's what that noise was, right? Crispy, you must have blood, right?
A little bit.
Right, they're near me. They're doing generate. Oh no, I can always hit generate, alright?
Yeah.
Alright, sorry. I can always hit generate.
I'm just giving Grandpa some blood, like 70.
They've got to be at the other gates, the back gates. Gotta be.
Right, somebody find out where the fucking fuse box is. Right, it's where Aiden stood. So we need to watch that. Gas is here.
What?
They're at Carbash.
Have a look on Thing Film.
Remember, they don't have to do car battery to get art, so don't always think because car battery's...
On me, on Grandpa, on me, she's gone through crawl space that I can't get through. The climbing she's thing, Christian. Yep.
It's a day.
Can't yet, just gotta wait for animation to stop.
Maiden, surely.
Oh, I've run out of stamina, no way, she's gone right back, she's right left. Oh, thanks for the follow, how's things?
Somebody go check the car match a bit.
Fig UPR. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. How are you doing?
Even I, Gramps.
Yeah, I've got an iron.
Is that one still unlocking?
The battery's not sparking.
That's because he threw that battery.
Oh, it is. It is still back. It's still sparking.
We are through, though, just let you know.
I didn't relock that gate, or did you do that one?
I've just gone through that other one.
What, and it was not locked?
No, it was unlocked. Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter.
I found some prints on the other side of the house near the other gate she padlocked up. Following him.
I can't hear him near me.
Alright, Scott, keep an eye on that area though.
Oh, she's here with me. Near well where Grandpa is. If Grandpa was able, this... Oh, she's jumped back down well.
Right, so you go straight to the building, to the left, and you go down it. Leland's on me. Hey, Jenny. If you're quick enough, you can just do that, Aiden, just straight that building.
I can't get through gap though, and that thing's still blocking.
No, but it's
like through.
Where the thing leads to is whatchamacallit? That building leads straight to the generator. Is anybody near me?
No.
What the fuck, you jumped down?
I'm covering this battery, yeah.
I've got to go down fucking main entrance to go and get him because.
Where do they keep coming up from, in-house?
There's in-house, and there's also that bit where they come down well.
There you go, pal. There you go, mate. Sorted you out.
What are you doing?
Oh, just, no, talking to the guy in chat.
Right.
I'll find you.
But I don't use as well, you know,
oh, shit.
Baby girl, you can keep
passing
me at the moment, but I don't
know
what you want
to.
You set that chicken off, yeah?
Yeah, it's me over here, don't worry, I'll let you know if anybody's over here.
He's got a gate camp back, somebody was near it.
Oh, this gate container's been unlocked.
Oh! Yeah, I got a Cassie. Not Cassie, yeah.
Just make sure my things are on, make sure my padlocks are on gates. Oh, there's one right over the side where the ladders are to come up in that shed, Aiden. Looked like there were one coming up that way.
Okay.
Yeah, Jenny's still fine.
Oh, I've found a footprint in house.
We are thinking. It's got a car battery, it's generated it.
Why is it doing that? It's not showing me where footprint leads, it's just disappeared.
Right, fuse box is fine.
On me? Oh no, that's Johnny. Doesn't matter.
Oh, they're on me near fuse, near Grandpa. She's in bushes somewhere. Oh, they're here.
What, all of them?
No, just one, and she's gonna jump straight out. Well, I know she is. Do it, love, because I don't like these two, I'll follow you. They're attacking Grandpa!
I'm sons of bitches. I don't want to leave this area, or do you want me to come back out?
Leave it, just... There's no way. 1 minute, Ari, Luke. One dead. Told you, love, I follow you when you jump down wells. These two idiots don't know how to follow you.
I do now, I know what you mean now.
Like I said, there's always an entrance near a well.
Near me. I've got one in bushes over here, Aiden.
Yeah, see ya.
He's gone round the back of the shed.
Oh, he's in shed. I've got behind him.
Yeah, who is it that you've got?
Oh, he's not. With Leland. Big guy smashes. He knocked me over and he's run out again. Fuck's sake, where's he gone?
Dropped down well.
I've hit him like four times.
Yeah, there was Sunny though as well around the back of the shed.
Oh, I didn't see him.
Come back, that's what I'm saying. Come back here.
Yeah. I'm looking for steps now, see if I can...
Leland died.
Leland died, nice.
Yeah, bled out.
Sunny were around back of here. He's here, Aiden, on me. He's in corner, he thinks I ain't seen him, and I have.
In grass?
Yeah, here Aiden, on me.
Anybody got ladder? Aiden, go down ladder.
Yeah, go down ladder.
I am now. Oh, he's sprint, you fucking slink. What's he doing? He won't sprint. I'm going down now.
Baby, got some food.
I'm going to feed Grandpa and I'm going back to car battery.
Oh, shit, I forgot about that area.
Well, both my padlocks are still on. Them other gate, so.
Did you get him, Aiden?
I'm looking for him now.
I know you're busy, but can I just borrow your as a menu?
Yeah, let me just finish this game and I'll come to you. Are you alright? Alright.
Still on red anyway, so it's all good. No, I mean, you do it.
Nobody escapes me.
Wait, baby girl.
No, I don't know where he's gone.
Oh, over there, have you got him?
Right, I'm just investigating a print. Bear with me.
Sorry, I'm trying to put TV on, thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can find Johnny. There's somebody over here, Aiden.
Yeah, I'm tracking his ear. Got her.
Yeah.
I'm tracking her.
Who's left then? Now just leave him. Oh no, Leland died, didn't he?
No, the other guy.
Just Sunny, yeah. Well, he did drop down the well, so both my padlocks are still on. You know, if you use your ability where we eye lights my padlocks. I didn't realise that.
There, it also eye lights them if one of us are near, by the way.
I think he's gonna try and immobilise Grandpa. Can by the way. Right, we just need to get Grandpa full. I'm gonna go and watch the car battery. Aiden, you collect blood.
Yeah.
How the hell did those kids find us? Should be more careful.
It's taking ages to download our reload. Get a second.
Can't hear anything. Me setting a fat chicken over here, don't worry. Oh!
He escaped.
I've what? Just got to car battery and he's gone.
Oh.
Son of a gun. He did well.
It was a bad game, it was alright. We didn't do too bad.
Wait, I need to go for a minute. I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, no worries.
Wait, 2 sec.
Alright, no problem.
finish my pack lunch.
Yeah. You alright, love? How's she getting on? That's good. Yeah. I need to check her out to see if they're all asleep.
Right, bitches, get all my stolen items back. Fuck you.
Are you playing something else?
Me, mate, I'm playing Starfield while I'm playing.
What, the same computer?
Nah, computer and Xbox and shit.
Alright. You just fucking port it to jump in Texas game.
Yeah.
And just play. Alright, fair enough.
I've always played two games at once when I play. Since you've been gone.
Just for the sexual thrill!
Have you seen any videos where you can get on that map and rob a chest?
No, no. I used to do it in Skyrim.
Yeah,
but I did,
you know, I do it on Skyrim. There's a game on this where you've got to get your spacesuit up and then jump round and shit. Just go to Discord and say, let me show you how I do it. It's fucking hilarious. How I do it. I'm going to scream one.
Right.
Are you watching, yeah?
Yeah.
So I built my very own ship so I can get right load of cargo. So the bonus of what comes with my ship, right? Watch this. I don't know how I've done this. But if I leave my ship.
I'm a girl coming in with a gifted sub.
I'm always.
Oh, no way. You never guess what.
What?
Fucking our lass has just fucking gifted a sub and guess who it's to? You.
Ah, thank you.
God, I'm watching, but, yeah.
Yeah, I always spawn under the map from my ship.
Right.
I don't know how I've done it, but I always spawn to the left
of
my ship. And on this map, it's in a mountain, so it spawns me under.
Yeah.
So all I have to do is leave my ship, run over here, and you see it right there? This guy has 72,000 credits, but because I've just recently done him, he's got no.
Right.
But yeah, so I've glitched it out somehow, and my ship spawns me on the map.
So what you've been doing then, just robbing him, waiting, and then
robbing blind.
robbing
blind. But you can also, there's another... Hang on, let me just redo it. Let me go back under. So I go here. I go back out my ship. So I hope they never patch this, because my ship's amazing. Gets me on the map. Well, then I worry if I land anywhere else. So he's there.
Yeah.
Shit. But then just a bit further over here.
Bed.
Is this chest? This one.
Snide that.
You can rob what fucking weapons and that from. And space suits. So it's great.
Fucking
but
good old Bethesda, eh?
Yeah, I honestly don't know how I got my ship to fucking, like, glitch me out at map. It must have just been how I built it.
No idea, it must be.
Right,
have you put your own together, like?
You what, Aiden?
Have you put your own ship together? Have you gone through building?
Yeah, I built my own ship just to get a load of cargo space. And because I've done that, it's glitched out, so I'm forever grateful because I'll always spawn under my shit. I'll always spawn under. Might just tell them all to make the same ship I have and then they'll be able to spawn under that.
Fucking hell.
To rank up some.
I played it off stream other day again, continuing from where I were, and it's still jumpy in places.
So that's Bethesda, though, mate.
It's fucking up. No, my processor. I need to upgrade my processor. So I'm still on a Ryzen 5, so it's still quite a low processor.
I play it on a Ryzen 5.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I put it down to my processor because I've got enough RAM. I have 32 gig of RAM and I've got a 3060, so graphic wise it's fine.
Oh, now what settings has it got it on though?
Alright then, love, no worries. I'm on what?
On the game. Do you have graphics. It all on low?
Or... Yeah, I have it all on low, yeah.
Okay.
It's the freezes aren't that bad, to be fair. It's just it's like loading text like 20-30 seconds if you're going through a door, like 20 seconds. But when you talk to somebody, you start talking to someone in the mouth and that'll move and it'll take like 3-4 seconds for speech to come up. And then every now and again, every like few minutes, I'll have like a second freeze and then it'll keep running. It's not too bad. It could be a lot better.
Like a glove.
Jesus, I need aircon in my room. It's freaking red hot. Are we all ready?
Yeah. Alright, we are.
Sorry, let's go. Rock and roll,
Mugger, rock and roll. No worries. Back into it. I need to take some time off stream one day and go through Johnny's abilities. Find a path.
Yeah, I feel like my cook's path is really rubbish. Like his grandpa abilities are crap. I might respec him after this game, to be honest with you.
Mm.
Bum, 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 bum. Come on, Chi. Ooga, ooga.
Yeah, where well, you went, fucking Abby, come on. Joint chat off her phone. She's on Twitter.
What, on Discord?
On Twitch, in chat.
Alright.
Come in chat and she's gone and thrown a fucking gifted sub out and fucking it's gone to Christian.
No way.
Yeah.
Continues in Huerto County for a missing
I don't know what's made a fucking throw a random gifted sub out, right?
Right on you, mate. What's that? £2 for you?
It's £1, $1.81 per sub that I get.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's not bad.
Plus $4.50 for every 1,000 ads people see.
Nice.
Plus bits, which is a dollar. A cent a bit. Yeah.
One lad. Nobody uses bits really, do they?
No.
Yeah, take that, Sonny. Not smiling now, are you, mate? What, we on house? That's what I get
for taking it easy on you. Yeah, I'll do car battery. You're probably better off padlocking back gate when I come through it. Do you know what leads out to the backyard where a car battery is?
Yeah.
Probably off better off padlocking that up because that's the only way out to there from back door. And then.
Can I start upstairs?
Padlock back gate, back door, and front door.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's what I'd say anyway.
Definitely going to do back.
Where
back
else door. Can they get out from apart from front and back door and windows upstairs?
Window front.
Can they come up anywhere like outside in garden?
Don't know. I don't think they can. Like, if you're near the car battery, I don't think they can go there. I'm padlocking that gate that you said. I'm going to padlock the door to this outside bit as well.
Yeah.
Just come through, see if it goes back on for you. Although you can run round up there, can't you?
I were going to run round front door and just come in that way.
Yeah, it's alright, run round front door then, yeah.
Someone's jumped through a thing down there, he's below me now. I can see him lit up. Right, I'm in the house, I've locked the door up.
Somebody's looking for something down there, I could see him lit up then.
Sorry.
Might as well start feeding Grandpa.
Door's been unlocked. What leads upstairs?
Which one?
The one that leads into house. Bottom of the stairs, the door's unlocked.
Bottom of the stairs? Oh, this one?
Yeah, that slidey door.
Oh, that means they're up here then.
Upstairs, innit? Gotta be. I'll find you. Don't you worry about
that. See if I can hear him. Yeah, somebody's directly below me, I think. They're making a lot of noise. My thing's just going mental, I can't pinpoint anything.
I'm not seeing any prints.
Oh, there's one right with me. Thought I didn't see him. Going through Gab. Think he's gone upstairs. Oh, one's gone right back outside. Where there's no door to lock or anything. She jumped down well, Crispy.
Oh, I've got a print.
We're now at back doors because she's just dropped down.
Oh, one's in house, yeah. Oh, he's just that. Leland's in house. You can see him running.
Two of them in house. One's running to the front door. She's gone through the gap to where his grandpa is. God damn it.
What's up?
She slammed door on me. You get it, Crispy? Leland's just in this corner, guy. Oh, he's glitched out. He's disconnected. Oh, why have you broke that door?
Sorry. No.
He's disconnected him. He's disconnected. You can't hit him. They did go out of the back door, by the way. I don't know if there was even an exit over there, right?
I don't know. It's locked in it, back door. It had a padlock on it.
No, the back door. There's no door actually on the back door, is there? Do you know what I mean? Like where me and Christian are now. There's no actual door. It ain't gonna matter.
Oh no, that's... Oh, someone's upstairs here with me. Right, she's at top of the stairs. She's here right in front of you through that gap.
Someone just jumped out of the window though.
She's here with me in that room. Oh, she's gone through the gap to the back room. I'm at the other side of this thingy way, so she gets. Let me know if she goes back through it. Oh, shit. Oh, she's gone through the gap. To the back door. Oh no, that Leland's still in game.
Are they reconnected?
I've killed him. He was stuck there.
Yeah, he'll have disconnected and it'll have brought him back out. It's what happens. Has she dropped down well?
But I've got some footprints where she went through that gap. I'll try and track her.
Did she go down well?
You feel old man. Oh, so who's just opened the front door?
No one. Guessing them.
Why is it red? Because it was locked.
Yeah, probably one of them. I'm outside anyway. I'll lock front door. Oh, I'm guessing it was Christian. Oh no. Is it Jenny on?
I'm in front garden, I'm just gonna make sure no
one's. Alright, Christine's running to thingy now. Generator's still on, Christine's running to car battery.
Nah. Fucking chickens.
I don't think they're at car battery though. Oh no, I can just hit generator, it's alright. Generator.
The Jenny. Basement exit opened.
They've dumped fuse box. Downstairs. Son of a bitch.
Oh dear.
Guess some fuse boxes upstairs, isn't it? They're gonna escape, we're not gonna get downstairs in time for that. Yeah, look, she's gone.
How many's left though?
All three of them will be going there. I don't even know where it is. Do you know where it is, Aiden?
It's near. It's this side somewhere. It's that fucking blue door, isn't it? The thing next
yeah.
to it. Oh, it's not that way. It's a dead end.
Can you hear me?
Mate, I can't fucking.
And now.
Yeah, the PC's kind of up. She's on back garden.
She's on back garden?
Yeah, one's on back garden. I've lost her though, so I don't make a fucking dog.
I'm trying to find. Do you know where the door is downstairs?
Yeah, it's shut, yeah.
Is it shut now? Alright.
Yeah, you don't know if you do your ability, you can see it.
I know, I ain't got it though, so I've been trying to.
I'm just trying to find this bitch on my garden because I'm pissed off with this fucking computer.
Why, what's going on?
I just can't do out on it. I can't access my keyboard, not even typing games, so I don't know what it's doing. I'm just
back garden as in car battery.
I meant car battery, she's not done it yet.
Is that what you mean though, car battery?
Yeah, she's out there, car battery bit. Just keep an eye on fuse box upstairs.
Aiden, are you going to go upstairs and keep an eye
on my way back up now. That was me, by the way, with that slide door. Just coming up ladders. Car battery. Yeah, someone.
No, you got fuse box.
Where's that?
Upstairs in the house.
Alright, someone's picked locks off this back door.
Yeah, that's where she escaped from, so I know she already did that. I just know she's still out back, sensing her disappear. She just ran through back gate, sort of thing.
There you are!
Fuck's sake, she's right here! Who's on back? Is anyone still out back garden?
Me, I'm here. You're
I'm running
here.
Never... She's here, yeah.
She's what room is it in, this fuse box?
Well, you'll carry on, carry on. She's going out well.
Yeah, she'll drop down well. I'm going to re-padlock that door.
I'm
going to
say I love that gate.
Don't think there's anyone upstairs.
She's just dropped down well, so...
I'm gonna lock this back.
Oh, there's one at generator. There's one kicking generator. The other girl's kicking the generator.
Oh, you fucker. Hey, up.
Okay. I'm not gonna get there in time. She's turned generator off. I'm gonna need help. I'm not gonna be able to.
How the fuck can you not get to her in time?
Because I saw her from outside, I was locking the house up. She's hid in a bush though, we're alright if you come to me.
I'm up front.
Alright, Ryan.
You're up front, right, I'll attack her then so she runs towards you. Christian, turn right, she's here, look.
How's it going?
Don't worry. I'm not going to be able to get her. Yes, go turn Jenny back on.
Just keep an eye on it for other last.
Yeah, I will do.
Oh, she's at back, she's down here.
You go after Christina and I'll do Jenny.
Back garden. She's at back gate where I am, where Will is.
Yeah, she's gone through crawl space.
Oh, she's gone through, yeah. Right, she's gone back in house, back door.
I see her.
I'm not bad, mate, not bad. I'm gonna track
she's
her footprints.
She's gonna turn them out. Bye-bye.
They always try to hide. Right, tracking her now. Oh, she's gonna have to dead end garden, as I call it. There's been nowhere to go.
Yeah, well, generator's back on.
Hit bush here with me. Found her. Oh, she's gone back down well. She's gone down well.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
I actually got to that back gate though as well. I fucking padlocked it back up as well.
What minute are you? 1 minute. Yes.
Why are you running?
Fucking get up from these wells right quick now, you know. So I'm at the bit where she would be, but she's not here.
I'm still tracking her.
I've got her. There you are, I've highlighted her. Can you see her?
Now, why are we all down here though? Somebody go back up.
There's only her left, isn't there?
Yeah, but still, she can get
out. Oh, she's here with me! She's here with me! Oh, she shut door and it's knocked me down! No way! She were on me. That red bone thing, she's just ran through it and gone to the right. I say she's lit up now.
She's opening the door, she's climbing up. 1 minute, girl.
I'm behind her.
I can't talk about that, that's a ladder, you've got to chase her.
I'm chasing. Oh, she's... I am chasing.
Oh, where did the ladder come up?
That side garden.
Yep, got her.
Where?
She's running back outside to where I locked it all up. She's gone through crawl space. She's gone back down well. Well, she will go back down well when I run round. Come on now. Yep, she's down well. I'm gonna re-padlock this door.
You don't warn me?
Oh, I can't. I'm not allowed to. I can't re-padlock it.
Oh, she's left.
She died.
Yeah, boy.
Why are you running?
Nice. I don't know what the hell's happened to it.
Just for the sexual. Why are you playing this game on PC? The
sexual. Yeah.
Mate, that was great. That Ryan, I played Geralt at the same time as that. Fucking sexual thrills going off and Geralt screaming in the background. Oh, hilarious.
Oh. Hello.
What's occurring? Did you leave, Scott?
Yeah, because Christian's PC's
broken. Well, hey, we're perfect as fuck.
He's going to redo it.
Oh, that laugh's hilarious. What are you doing anyway, Ryan? You want out? Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty. Oh. Can't get into help. Not for a bit of FIFA out later on.
I'm up for a bit of FIFA in a bit if you want.
Everyone in chat saying what you all doing. Yeah, mate, no worries. We'll play probably game of FIFA in a bit.
I ain't got anyone in my chat. I can't answer that.
Ow. Toss a coin for your witcher, O Valley of Plenty.
Wow. See, that moderated for everybody's stream except from yours, Scott.
If I had F1 up, turned it off after one race and played FIFA, I'd like two games and turned it off. You'd be better off in a bit when we're all on it, like. It'd be better doing them drop-ins.
Yeah. Right.
I've got some better skills for Gina.
I'm not playing that anymore. I'll leave you all to play that. Come here, you fucking...
Blood-trapped lamps stun you 50% less time. What?
Yeah, the lamps, they can do... They do something to them and they trap you. Like, they fucking... Like,
really?
Yeah.
I've never had that done to me.
Had it loads? It's like fucking annoying.
Right. Ah. Are we going on FIFA?
Eh?
Are we going on FIFA? Have we had enough for streaming and going on FIFA for a bit? Or are you streaming FIFA?
Fuck that. My FIFA fucking on its ass without streaming.
That's a good point. That is a good point.
It's fucking... Honestly, it's that fragile.
Does Ryan want to do some FIFA? Pro clubs.
Ryan, you up for some FIFA? You big ball bag. You said try it and see what it's like.
Right.
All right, never mind. I'm not streaming it, Ryan, but you can. We'll jump on if you fancy it.
Yeah, I'm not streaming it either. It'll just die.
It's like an house made out of sticks, FIFA. Not fucking fragile.
That's why I've ended my
stream. It's stupid that it doesn't have graphic settings. I think that's what lets it down.
FIFA.
Yeah.
Mate, it kills my PC. Everybody.